Hurricane Hugo was in 1989.
On August 24 of 1992, Hurricane Andrew came.
I have never seen anything as devastating as Hurricane Katrina.
Hurricane Katrina.
It was overwhelming.
But when I saw the young lady and I saw the Red Cross sign, I felt that everything was going to be all right.
The Red Cross was there for every single person.
The Red Cross is like, we're here to help you.
The Red Cross was here for us.
They were here.
They came and helped and stayed with us.